Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that SONIC token is a legit or scam. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. None of the information given in this video should be taken as a financial advice. Please make your investment according to your own research. Firstly, you will open this token on CoinMarketCap. And here you will check public comment like bullish and bearish comment. Now here you can check every comment in detail related to scam. And go to chat section, click on Telegram. Now you will open this token on Telegram. And here you will search scam. So here different comments is showing related to scam. You will check every comments in detail. After that, go to CoinMarketCap and copy this address. After that, open Dex tool. And here you will paste address. Then you will open this token. So here you will check community trust. Now here you can check buying and selling transaction detail. After that, go to CoinMarketCap and click on market section. Now here you will check that this token is available or not on popular exchanges like Binance, Coinbase, KuCoin, Crypto.com and Huobi. After that, click on this contract address. And here token holders is around 900. After that, go to holder section. Now here you can check holders transaction detail. So if I share my opinion with you, then this token 40% chances is that it is a scam and 60% chances is that it is a legit or genuine token. Thanks for watching.